Halo semuanya, hari ini kita akan jalan-jalan menuju ke Phillip Island.
Because Indonesia is our favourite friend. Actually, it's very true. As the Australian government has its largest mission in Indonesia of anywhere in the world. You are the closest neighbours.
Yeah.
We have a long-standing relationship with Indonesia at this university, and we're really proud of that. And my job in the Faculty of Education is to establish relationships with as many of you as possible so that we can continue to be good friends and like family for the rest of your careers and lives. So thank you for coming.
So A to N is going to be with me on the big bus, and then we've got anyone with N to Z with Rosie on the little bus, but we will go...
and you want to do something, then go ahead and complete that, okay? So I'm going to pass this out, is that okay?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks guys.
Halo semuanya, saat ini saya sedang ada di Kuala Conservation Center. Di belakang saya ini terdapat banyak sekali pohon-pohon eukaliptus karena koala biasanya makan eukaliptus. Cukup sekian perjalanan kita di Kuala Conservation Center, dan sekarang kita menuju ke tempat wisata selanjutnya.
Dean of the Education Faculty. He was invited to come along today and he was upset that he moved. But if people have ideas, please share them. I've got a pocket full of business cards, so come take one.
Those beautiful, windy, and hopefully they won't blow you away. But if you stay to the book,
for us as international students from Indonesia to know more about Australia, especially some tourism places in Phillip Island. This is my first time to go there, and it will be a good story to tell to my colleagues, to my friends in Indonesia, to know more about Australia, to explore about Australia. We can share to others when we come back to our country.